the other night in Detroit. What was it, 5-2 at the end of the night?
Yeah.
And the second one was with about a minute and a half left.
It didn't matter. Ryder pulling up. Left it along the boards. Ribeiro went behind the back. Now steadies, fires, and he scores!